Okay. I have to fight him. I don't want to fight him. Is he a hard one? Can I ignore him? You don't see me. You don't see me. Oh, you see me. What are you doing? Oh, I am not on my shield. That's what that sound was. He's already aggro towards me. Oh, I don't think he's a armored one. Yeah, I can target his legs. I do damage to him. Except he still has this attack. And he nearly murdered me. It's got an explosion attached to it. Oh, too late on that. It buffered my jump. Get up. Oh, he's not dead. Whoops. It buffered an attack. Whoops. It buffered my jump. Why is it buffering so much? Come on, drop already. And died. That wasn't so bad. A dried tear. Furnace visage. There's a fragment just sitting there. No. Will I be able to get my souls before I die? Kinda wrecked everything. Is there any chests or anything? Doesn't seem like it. The man has a bow. It's cheap. Thanks. Cookbook, I'll read that later if I remember to. Can't speak. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Well, I'm almost through the front gate. Man, this guy can't see me, huh? Anything else that I might have missed? Can't get in any of these tents. I think that's it. Of course I didn't check this mountain or any of that. Or up there. What's up there? Hi. I could use a bit more health. Oh my god. Or I could just die. I'm actually trapped. There goes my 100k. Well, I have another 100k sitting there, but... man, I got trapped. Should've rolled that way, I guess. Well, I can run through up to that point, I guess. Man, I just want to see what was up there. See if there was anything for me to scavenge, you know? You see nothing. All of you see nothing. Not a single thing is happening up here. Made a mistake again. Not again. Not that spot. Well, I got out of the spot. I'm in a new spot. Ow. Really knocked me down, huh? Jesus, why are these two so hard to kill? There we go. Ah, he sees me. Get down here. Is it just you? Not just you. Come on, you see me. Yeah. What? Was I out of stamina? And they're two hit. This shouldn't be hard to kill. What? He didn't get staggered off that? Oh, he's gonna kill me. God, everything's trying to... What the fuck are you? Oh... Actually, you have... that. He bounced off my shield, I think. Or not. You could just miss. Black Steel Twin Blade, is that a dex weapon? It's an everything weapon. Also with this cookbook. Golden Vow. I think that might be it. Up here. Seems to be it. He's still dead. I missed a cookbook. Whatever it would have given. Okay, now for that mountain. And then I can go inside. What's this? Oh, it's one of those giant things? All broken up. Furnace Keeper's note. Containing. Keep fire pots well clear when the golem's furnace is ablaze. Never let me catch you with pots that produce flaming whirlwinds, for goodness sake. Wait, why? What would happen? Does it explode? Oh, what happened to this one? Is that how I'm supposed to beat them? Throw a pot into their furnace? I'll try that on the one that's immune to damage. Hi. Is that a flaming dog? Got a flaming dog? It'd be unfortunate if it just, you know, would die for me. You have a shield? A shield. Now, what are yous holding? Nothing? Because I have nothing up here. Why did I come up here? There's gotta be a reason. Why are you so tanky? Why does your shield keep refreshing? Also, I'm dying. guy refreshing your shield? I got your robes. There's nothing up here. I came here for a smithing stone. I don't see anything up here. What are you doing up there? Buddy. We'll come back. Was it only you? Well, I got rolling sparks, whatever that is. I think that's it. Okay. Let's go to the fort. It's dark. It's not so dark anymore. That blue filter makes everything really dark. Shadow Keep. Well, here's the boss. So, this, I should just remove this, I don't use it anymore. Okay, so I want to cast this, and then cast this, and then we're good to go. Oh, it's got eyes on them or something. Does he randomly just throw spikes at you? Or how does this work? Oh, it's only when it glows. Is that it? Ow. Ow. Can't see. Just block it. I Every time I heal, I get punished for it. Whoa, that was something. Just block it. I'm really greeting for these two hits. Oh, I'm gonna die. I should have greeted. Oh well. It's not that hard when you have a shield that can block all of his damage. I can't get up there, can I? Doesn't seem like it. The only hard part with that was getting stuck in a corner. Then again, there's something I'm missing. Time to explore. And I need to throw some stuff into the chest again. I think I know where. Potentially. So this is the way you're supposed to go. This is the path you're supposed to go. I mean, I've been down there. I've jumped down here. Oh, you can go down there. Okay. You guys want to come over to me? Isn't there three of them? There you are. Okay, so you can drop down here. I saw an item. I wasn't sure. It looked like it was death. with how weird the grin looked. Now I can't see shit. Ladder. Or another ladder. So, I think this ladder just goes all the way back up, right? It's nowhere new. Oh, I missed this ladder. What if I were to jump off here? Oh, hi. It's death if I jump off here. What about this ladder? Where do you go? It's a big ladder. It's another one of those artist things. Paintings. Looking at the tree, huh? Domain of Dragons. Ah. I mean, the wall looked like it was a secret, but... what? Okay, this is weird. It looked like a secret, and I know there's a place I haven't been. Oh, I don't. Okay. Sometimes I can't tell if it's on or not. A coffin? Where is this gonna take me? This is gonna take me to a new area, right? But what about the door I'm looking for? To get into. Why did they reuse this as their mode of transport? It's like the weirdest mode of transport in this game. Where exactly am I? I'm under. My lantern's on, right? Yeah, it looks like it's on. Gadu Atlas Altus. What's the point of this room? There's no point in this room. Okay, I guess they just wanted to make another room. I guess this is how you go down. There's a lot of these furnaces. Or fire giants, whatever. That are dead. Just gonna pick that up and leave. So that's not exactly how I thought I'd get down here. That doesn't explain this still. How do I open this door? I want this one. Less things to kill. And then I need to finish exploring in here as well. I can't jump up onto that, can I? Probably not. Maybe. Anyways. I just need to figure out this one thing, or two things, potentially. And then I can go back up. Isn't this the same door? There's no way it opens now. It opens now because I've killed a boss. It literally wasn't even a secret or anything. But back up I go, I guess. Oh, I can jump up here. Wait, that means... that means there's a jumping puzzle, right? That's how you get this. How do I get over there? Second floor? Must be the stairs. I never went in there. I thought I did everything here except for going up to the second floor. Where's the mini guys? I know they're here. I really didn't go in here. Hello?
Righteous Tarnished. It's been some time.
Who are you?
There was one thought I could not dislodge from my mind. So, here I am, quite unable to move on. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to Kind Mikola. Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight.
Nope.
After failing him in every regard and losing sight of my vows, I'd do anything to make amends in whatever meager way I can.
I don't know who you are.
What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. What could they possibly have in mind? The implications are...
there's nothing even here for me to jump to. Okay. But how do I go up? Where's the stairs up? Is it over here? You aggroed me too. Okay. So I haven't been here. Is there a reason to be up here? Oh, this is probably how you actually get over here. I've been down here. I'm lost already. Surely I must have been in there. You didn't hear anything. We're tanky. Oh, I was here. HP. Let's avoid that guy for now. Wanna have more HP before I fight him. Kill that guy. Because I knew I'd be up here eventually. Sees me. I'm not on my shield. You still have some HP. I was here yet. Oh, you heard that, huh? Oh, you see me. Nothing in this corner. Okay. This guy sees me. I see that. There's something behind here. Isn't there? Maybe not. Maybe it's just a light. It looks like there's something behind there. But I think they just forgot to put the background in. Didn't I see an item? There it is. Dueling shield. Thrusting shield. It's a shield. That can attack. I mean, all shields can attack, but... Why? I've been down there, okay. Wasn't there something on the statue? Let me just look around first before I jump to my death. Man, thank God for the sword. I'd have to use actual healing and stuff from other sources eventually. Because I'd run out of potions. Is that the end? I can't continue from here. Really? Ladder? Oh, this is the ladder I climbed up. Wait, so I really have to do this? Okay, hope I don't fall. I thought there was an item at the head. Okay. Ugh! And there's a Gracier. Storehouse cross message. Let's see. left by Sir Ansbach. It would seem that the people of the keep have flooded the holy quarter that leads onward to the Scatter Tree, barring access. However, there is no route that leads there from the storehouse. Perhaps there's another way to reach the holy quarter from somewhere else in this keep. Oh well. Are you talking about the base that I've been at? Where the sunflower was? My arm dextral. Thing is, I don't think I'm even done here, still. I think there's more in that library that I need to explore. Looks safe enough. Better than this guy. Okay, so you can't block that. No. When you're on the rafters. Looks like death. I can jump down there. That's a hard jump. There's no way I jump. I see the stairs. Bats? And this leads back inside. This place is so confusing. Is there even anything in here? Oh. Secret right scroll. But wasn't it the bull that had something on its head? Something had something on its head. I swear. Oh, was it the horse? It was something. What? How do you even get that? I don't know. Anyways, what's this? Shredded by shadow. A lord will usher in a god's return, and the lord's soul will require a vessel. So I need a vessel. And I'm going back in again. I could hear them. That it wasn't this bat. There's a platform over there. And there's a dude there. You suck. Well, at least those guys aren't so hard to kill anymore. I can't make that jump. If I had the horse, maybe. It's a hard jump to make. Is there something back there? Nope. Okay, stairs. What's the other side? This is such a long path. And I'm not even finished the other path, I'm pretty sure. I feel like there's something I'm missing from the other path. And by the other path, I mean the one I first came into that went up. Stairs it is. More stairs, more guys reading books. Guys. Another set of stairs? This goes to the center. I don't think I can come back from that. A lever. Now what happens if I pull this? That's going up. Is that something I want? I can't make that jump. Okay, that jump is a lot more doable now. That just changed the entire... That's how you get that. But where is that? I've been down there. Something's dead. Is it here? One more down. How do I get one more down? That's... Wait. Oh, that's so far back, I think. Or is there stairs? Yeah, that's death if I drop down. This way is back. He's humping the floor. Here? It's not here. However, I can drop from here. to get it. New issue is, I don't think I can go back up. Pearl Drake Talisman 3. Well, it's a 3, so it's gotta be good, right? I feel like this is the place where I had to climb. It is. So I can't get back up? Unless I teleport, which means I have to kill everything again. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks.